do this. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, look at all the fog that just went in front of me. Did you close that gate?
No.
Whoa. Wow. Okay, guys, so it said that if you go to the very back of this graveyard, there's supposed to be a grave that's broken half, and if you put the gravestone back together, do you hear that? Could be wild animals, though. We are out in the woods. But there's supposed to be a gravestone in the very back that if you put it back together, it's supposed to be broken in half. But if you put it back together, you'll start hearing kids laughing. There it is. All right. It's so crazy that this graveyard is actually in the woods. There's one gravestone right there, ain't it?
Looks like it.
A grave marker, but it's so old, you guys, that you can't even tell who's there. It's like that on both sides. Is that oyster shells or seashells? Okay, don't want to be walking on them. Wow, I'm seeing a lot of orbs flying by, honey. You see it?
Yeah.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So let's see here.
1871?
Yep, that's 1871. That was also 1871?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There's a little one right there.
Oh no! Guys, this is so sad to see. No. Is there anyone here that would like to communicate with us? As soon as I said that, I saw an orb. Another one. Golly. Did you hear that? We just don't have that kind of time. Huh? Yeah, I actually want to try something out real quick. I want to put one of these balls down on this bench here. I want to set one of these balls down on the bench here, and I'm going to put this camera facing down on it. If you're here with us, can you move that ball and make it light up? You can play with that ball if you want. We're going to leave the ball right there so you can play with it. This is so crazy. I want to find that ray. Oh no. They said this grave. There is so much fog in here. Lots and lots of orbs. Try not to step on them. There was just something that flashed in the woods. I have to look back at it. Wow. Watch them. Just watch them. See them?
Mm-hmm.
Shooting all in front of the camera. Is that the broken one? It's a tree stump. I could have swore I just seen something walk by me over there.
Huh?
I could have swore I seen something walk by me over there. There's supposed to be a gravestone in the back underneath a tree. Oh, this is a military, I guess.
Yeah, that first one that we looked at, where it said Captain something.
Is there anyone here that would like to speak with us? There's a hole there, watch out. Did you hear that? Mm-hmm. Can you say that again? Can you make a noise? If you're here with us? Seeing a gravestone that's broken half. Do you?
Are you sure they don't have a hearing?
Huh?
Are you sure they don't have a hearing?
Isn't that where I just walked to? Maybe back there. Let me check. No, that's a tree stump. Mm-hmm. That's a tree stump.
Yeah,
I seen that. Right. Is it here? Yeah, it's here. I think. No. I think it was over there on the other side.
You gotta watch
What? I ain't even seen a spider web yet. Please tell me you heard that. I hope my camera caught that. That sound. Sounded like a woman or something. Still haven't found the gravestone that's broken half. It is really cold.
That was me, by the way.
That's alright. Oh, a hole there. We haven't been over here yet. Haven't been over here yet. Another hole. Oh, I just got chills. Anybody want to speak with us? Can you make a noise? If you're here with us, can you make a noise? I think I'm going to do an EVP session. I gotta remember how to get out of here. Wow. It's like my camera keeps trying to focus on something. Close. There's orbs all over. It's like my camera is trying to focus on something. It keeps going in and out of focus.
The battery's about done on this. I'll turn it off.
just lit a good deal. See, it's like, I don't know what's going on with my camera.
This acts like it's trying to focus on something right there.
If you're here with us, do you have anything you want to say? Who is it that I'm speaking with? I'm going to leave this little box right here. If you want to talk, you can talk right into that box. We'd like to know what you'd like to say. I think this is the broke tombstone. But I don't know where the other piece is. Put it back together.
You think this is it?
I do believe so, but I don't see the other piece to put it back together. I'm going to set this ball on top of here. If you would like to play with it, you can do whatever you need to do. If you roll that ball, it will come on. Stinks, we didn't find the gravestone. To be able to put it back together.
But this one being way back here. I think it was another one back here somewhere.
Wow. Look at my camera. See it?
Uh-huh.
What in the world? That is crazy. That's a tree. I think that's fog is what's making that.
Look at the light. Look at the light. Right here. Right.
Yeah, it's the fog.
This one more, like I said, this one marker way over here while the rest of them are back there.
It's supposed to be, I'm guessing, a kid's grave. That's why I thought it was that one up there, because it said it was underneath a tree and it was broken. And that one's underneath a tree and broken. Over there. Okay. That's that broken grave, isn't it? Almost sounded like a moan coming from over there. is so creepy. I'm just gonna come over here and sit down for a second. I'm just gonna sit down for a second. And just be quiet. Whoa.
I think that's what you need for.
Yep. Is that you? You didn't just hear that? Can you make that noise again? I know. Yeah. I know. I see it. All right, guys, so we're gonna go back, review all the footage, see if we caught anything, and I will be editing this video probably tomorrow. Come around here and grab my light, and hopefully I'll have this uploaded for you guys in the next day or two. I don't want to go just yet. I don't want to go just yet. But those people turning their lights on kind of creep me out. Someone there? probably all kinds of wild animals in these woods, and that's what we're hearing. I think that mist or foggy looking stuff is from my breath. That wasn't. And the fog isn't even coming in anymore. All right, guys. So we've been out here for a little while. I do believe a lot of the mist in the camera was from me breathing. However, you know, I'm not 100% sure. I will go back and review and edit this footage. I'm gonna end the EVP session. That is so creepy. Think so. Pretty sure. Yeah, it's a tree stump. Yeah. I ain't even been watching for snakes. Sounded like I just heard a Alright guys, so unfortunately, we didn't get to find the gravestone that's supposed to be broken in half, and you put it back together and you hear children laughing and playing. However, we're going to go back home and watch this video and go over everything, the digital voice recorder, and we're going to see if we caught anything. Thank you guys for sticking with me through this. Hope to see you in the next one. Keep being great, guys.